Funny sports moments that you probably forgot about, part 3. Flashback to the 2015 NBA playoffs when the Memphis Grizzlies took on the Golden State Warriors. During the halftime show that featured kids performing, Tony Allen of the Memphis Grizzlies inadvertently walked right in the middle of it and was completely oblivious to what was happening around him. What do you guys think here? Was this an honest mistake, or do you guys think he did this on purpose? Let me know with a comment below.